press the bell icon and never miss any update from BSSJ.
Please enable CC or closed captions.
Hello friends, my name is Bigger Smile and welcome to Bigger Smile SJ. Here is a new video in my channel. In this video I am showing you how you can kick out someone from your network to enjoy full bandwidth. Not only single device, you can kick out every device from your network. Let's start. First you have to download NetCut by archive.com. And version should be 2.1.4, because I am showing method for this version. Download it from archive.com and install it. Follow my step for download and install. At last it will ask for restart system. Restart it. I will be back after restart. I am back. Now open NetCut as admin. By default it's set as admin. If you want to change your network card, then you can change it from that choice net card. I am using Wi-Fi only. You can scan and refresh users list by pressing scan net and refresh net. .168.1.2 is IP address of my device. As you can see in my device. Let's check it's working or not. Start with Play Store. In normal mode it's working great. For kickout, press cutoff. And for resume, resume. App data is not loading. Try with searching app. It's only loading means internet not working. Resume it. Load it. Let's try in browser. Normal mode working okay. Cut and see what's happened. Check for some other data. Resume. I think this is enough for testing. At last I am doing with speedtest.net app. For some reason it's not working with YouTube. I have no idea why that's happening. For any problem, meet me at my Facebook page. If you like this video, hit on like. If you don't, then dislike it. For more hacking and tutorial videos, subscribe my channel. I am Bigger Smile and I am signing off. Bye. Destruction.